like to stress out that I will present the cost section in detail tomorrow morning, but I would like to say before giving the floor to Professor Lino Leonardi, who has organized his first workshop of the cost section, of our cost section, to say that it is for me very important to remind that the cost action started in Florence, and before the cost action has been presented, the project of the cost action has been presented to the cost office, to Brussels, we had two meetings in Florence to ask our friends and colleagues of other analog institutions as the SISMEL and the Fondazione Franceschini, who with them we had for many years, even for decades, very intense relations, as the IHT, the Monumenta Germania Historica, the Warburg Institute, and so on, to ask if they also think that the moment has arrived to think on a common reflection on to help the scientific community to organize themselves to bring together organize an interoperability between our databases, which have been elaborated normally, individually, and nationally, and so on. And there were, many years ago, in any case, not, there were no initiatives to think on a possible integration on the sense of dialogue, interoperability, and technological dialogue between our small and big medieval databases, particularly from the textual side, because the initiative started from SISMEL, a big part of the medieval documentary world is not in the cost section. The archivistic and documentary world, but there is another big part of the medieval cultural heritage. This is the textual heritage and manuscripts and texts and so on. And we thought that, of course, because of our competence, it's on this side of the heritage. So, and I was very surprised, not very surprised, positively surprised, that in these two conferences before, in these two first conferences in 2008 and 2009 in Florence, the answer was very strongly positive, and this was an encouragement to go on, and with the help of our colleagues and friends, and with also new colleagues and new friends who came, we started, we organized this project, and the cost action is now it's been accepted, and it is since June, July 2011 we live with that. We have already met in Heidelberg for a first management committee in November, and since November a lot of other contacts and so on which I will speak tomorrow morning, and we have also the possibility to hear in the next days more about this or this or the other contact and common project, so that I can say that still already in the first 6-8 months of these 4-year cost action, we can be assured on, we agree that, and we know that this technological dialogue between databases will have, is not only the future, it will have a concrete future in our, between our members. There are 21 countries, European countries, which, and not only European, also Israel, which belong to, will accept it to come to be member of this cost action, and this is very encouraging. What is also encouraging is that we can move on both, both levels, on a level of reflection, of thinking, of theory in the application of technological, of modern technologies, but on the other side, and which is probably more important for us, is to be as concrete as possible in put together institutions, databases, and so on, in order to work on two levels, which are common standards, the elaboration of common standards, and also elaboration or cooperation in best practices. And it is, of course, a movement which cannot be, cannot bring the results in one day. This cannot be possible, and it is even not usual. What is important is that we go on step by step, but this is, I think, the train is in, on the way, and we will, we are agree all the partners that we will come to concrete results already in the next months. First results, of course, which will be completed by others. I think it is a good moment for that problem, and I think that we are all, if I can speak with, for represent the opinion of my colleagues, is that medieval studies need to have a common reflection on the use of integration of technological resources. We are not here to give counsels to the use of technological resources in itself, because they, the databases exist, but what we are intending to propose is the dialogue and interoperability between possible databases which spread, which are each month richer and also more, also quantitative, on the quantitative level, more and more. So, this is my personal opinion, but I think that it is also the opinion of the colleagues who, with them, I have many contacts, and I would like also to thank all them for their collaboration till now. To come now to this first workshop, the cost action foresees many actions, meetings. The cost action is organized in four working groups, authors and texts, manuscripts, words, dictionaries, and so on. And the fourth working group is intended to elaborate in these, in the 4 years of our cost action, a virtual center for medieval studies. And outside the meetings of the working groups, there are, of course, the possibility, there is the possibility to organize specific workshop on specific problems in connection, of course, with the different working groups. We are here. This is the first workshop, and it is connected with the working group 2, which is dedicated to the medieval manuscripts and with the implications, of course, of the study and the databases on medieval manuscripts. Other workshops are already organizing. We take place in the future. The next one in the second budget year of cost action in Bonn, and also in Bulgaria on Slavonic databases, on texts, on Slavonic texts, and so on. So we go on step by step, and keeping the eye on the necessity of not only to speak on databases, but to integrate databases. This is our common objective. So I am very glad now to leave the floor to Professor Lino Leonardi, which has organized this first workshop, and I would like to thank him very much.